Lesotho has the highest TB incidence in the world. It also has the second highest HIV prevalence. Amongst TB patients, nearly three quarters are co-infected with HIV. Less than 60% of TB cases are being notified or diagnosed, and also TB treatment outcomes are well below the WHO target. So I think one of the reasons why TB is still such a big issue today is because HIV is still a big issue today. And really, until we have better control over the HIV epidemic, we're going to have difficulty achieving control of the TB epidemic. ICAP has been engaged in the START study, which stands for Start TB Patients on Antiretroviral Therapy and Retain on Treatment. We partnered with the Ministry of Health to implement an implementation science study bridging this no-do gap. We know that early antiretroviral therapy initiation improves survival, but we weren't achieving that in a programmatic level. The intervention package that we tested had four main components: nurse training and mentorship using a clinical algorithm, patient treatment literacy using an illustrated flip chart, the provision of transportation reimbursement to patients and treatment supporters, and real-time adherence support using automated text messaging and village health workers. We're traveling to Lesotho to present the preliminary findings from the START study to the Ministry of Health and other stakeholders. And in doing so, we'll be able to discuss the programmatic and policy implications of our findings, as well as to generate new research questions that will really help the ministry to address the TB HIV epidemic in Lesotho.